chaotic. Their colors range from shades of gray and brown to brightly colored and patterned species. Some of the ray species you can find aboard include white-spotted eagle rays, blue-spotted mars rays, estuary
rays, yeah, I don't know.
You might also see some strange-looking animals with pointed heads. These are eastern shovelhead
rays.
They have a stingray-shaped head and a shark-like body.
You didn't have to go that deep and touch them, did you catch them?
No.
Rays are usually very docile and timid animals, often found resting on the ocean floor.
Wow.
Graceful gliding.
That's cool.
When threatened, a stingray's first reaction is to swim away with a burst of speed. However, as a last resort, they may use their barb to wound or
tear. I'll put the pet on the head or tail. Just
you
on
can
the back.
Help yeah. to keep yourself and Ray safe by sliding your feet through the sand in shallow areas.
There's a weird looking one.
This is a very effective way of allowing rays to move away and avoid being stepped on. Rays are related to sharks and share similar characteristics such as a skeleton made of cartilage, specialized teeth and
jaws. They're ganging up.
They have adapted to life on the sea floor.
They're trying to be sneaky.
A flattened body having their mouth on the underside and two spiracles, or breathing holes, on top of them.
That must be their lungs behind their eyeballs.
I think so.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Touch the rays on their sides as they glide by.
Holy moly.
Try to avoid touching their eye or tail again. If you would like to help our friendly staff hand feed
the
rays, visit the Yellowfish Sales Kiosk for information on daily feed times. The careless use of our beaches and waterways has a